coated on the inside, turning them over, palm to knuckle, flesh to rind, tracing the margin of color, scalloped between my fingers. Aside taunts of nigger and coon hurled at you from speeding cars. You spoke to me of foreign worlds, of Alabama in the 50s, of trees bearing bodies in the darkness. And told me what Sydney told you before Martin ever started marching. Now you framed by the stark lines of the dojo, watching you teach the twist and turn of the joint. One black face in an ocean of white linen. I will watch your hands, steady as the scalpel, clear as a carving. For the first time, your palms, like my father's.